Just for everyone who's watching on live, this is Edge playing Resident Evil 2 Remake during Leon's B campaign. If you've been watching the series previously, you know that I am probably not very good at this game, but I am getting better. There are a couple of differences on this one, like different locations and whatnot, but last time you left us, I decided to keep the fear alive. Hopefully we'll see when people join us again. Man, is it dark in here. Options to make this brighter. Brightness.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
I thought you'd die by the fire by now. Hello, welcome. This is Edge playing Leon's B campaign.
Just.
Nope, okay. Where's the other one? Yeah, he's definitely dead. Oh shit! For those of you joining us, this is Leon's B campaign. I have slightly gone backwards a little bit and started from fresh. From feedback that I was using unlimited ammo too much. So this is just as you enter the police station. Anything else in here that I can grab? That's not a statue arm. For those of you who recognise this corridor, this is the upper end when Mr. X breaks it open. Okay. Yoink. First, let's store you. Hi, sorry, a bit late. No, I like you. You're right on time. I'm just at the moment, just doing a slight restart on this, taking the feedback from before about using unlimited ammo. So I've just restarted briefly just before, and. Just collecting everything I can from the very beginning that I can before Mr. X shows up. Unfortunately, my inventory space is a little bit limited. Now we'll need that. Are you having problems with your internet because it's only streaming at 540p? No, I don't believe I am at the moment. Everything seems to be running fine. Let me have a quick check of my my broadcast settings a moment. No, everything's. Is it noticeable? Is it really bad? Let me know if it gets a bit unbearable. I can always try and change things up a little bit. It's watchable, but not as clear as it was as it usually is. All right. If it starts getting worse, let me know because I can always just temporarily stop it and then try and see if I can change the settings. I need the knife. Do I need that? Yes, I do, because I'll need that to get through. So I'm going to need to get rid of something else, possibly. Looks same as normal on my screen. Okay. I don't really want to get rid of the boards, because I need those boards. Oh, man, it's going to be stuck. And we'll see how this goes. I have done a couple of things.
God damn it.
I know the feeling. So, Mr. X is still here, but because I had some feedback about using unlimited ammo and being a bit of a dick, I decided that because I was rushed through it for the sake of argument, I decided that I would just continue again. Not far behind, but I'm driving things that you may not have seen last time. Ah, jeez. Okay, this will be fun. Oh, there you are. This is why I like to have ammo. Ah, Jesus. Okay. Ah, shit. Well, I don't have ammo already. This is why I like unlimited ammo, Dante. Yeah, it does definitely make things more stressful for moi.
Hello? Is anybody here?
There's Mr. X.
Something tells me he's not a...
Not a cop. No, Leon, he's not a cop.
Cop.
What would be your first bloody clue? Right, so, at this point... I need some ammo. A lot of ammo. Nope. No, he was grown organically on a farm, an umbrella farm. Straight to farm to table. Yeah, he's genetically modified, he's a tyrant. Things I do for this shit. God damn it. Ah, it's a lion statue. I haven't killed Marv, don't worry. Well, I'll be dying next shortly at this point. Everyone loves Marv so much. He's already dead. Please give me something good. Oh. Oh, jeez, how's it wrong? Have you started our playthrough of Resident Evil 5 with Fish yet? No, that will be starting soon. I'm waiting for Fish to tell me when he's ready. I can do it whenever, really. I think we're doing it Wednesday. Oh great, I don't have the Matilda right now on me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, no. No, he does not. He runs very piss poorly.
What in the?
Just keep walking. Okay, we've got nothing left to collect in there. So let's use these bolt cutters on here. Another green herb. I don't have any space for at the moment, but you still have to grab a hold of. Some boards. How much do I have? I need you for definite. There's the battery in there. Let's grab you. Not the detonator. Okay, you've not noticed me. Good. Okay, you're definitely dead. Doesn't run very fast. No, he runs a lot faster in six. Die. Just stay dead, please. You better be dead as well. Oh, Jesus. The hell was that? Oh, that's one. Oh, they're all behind me, aren't they? Okay. Breaking news, co-op going around shanking corpses, so methinks shooting in the butt. I mean, to be fair, I shoot in the crotch quite a bit. It's just something you would do. Some of my magic pistols, of magnums. Right, so, let's see. Do I have any more gunpowder? No, I do not. Okay. Fun. Is there a light switch around here? Yes. I'm hoping that I'll be able to pick up something here shortly. It's a bit harder because, like, you don't have much ammo or gunpowder, and I have missed a couple of bits, but trying to avoid zombies at the moment. So there's a lot of trial and error at the moment. However, I think I want my knife back. A weapon locker key card as well, actually. Oh, I forgot the key card. God fucking damn it. Alright, 19, 106, 103. I've got 102, 103, nope, can't get that, 106 I can. I want that. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go back and grab that weapon key card. Okay, this should be interesting. She replaces buttons, yes, but This is my run. Okay, that's good. And bang. Okay, we've got that. Good. A little bit more equipped for this now. And I need to be very careful with my bullets, because Liam, oh not Liam, Dominic would tell me I'm an effing idiot to waste these bullets. Okay, that's a normal handgun. Open my desk. God. Okay, more breaking news, cops. That's my own desk! I'm taking from my own desk, aren't I? Okay, so, this is gonna be a bit awkward. Any excuse? Well, I mean, possibly. That's good, right? Ah, that's good. Give me some inventory. Is there anything else in here? Nope. Okay, so we're still running a little bit low on ammo. That needs the diamond key, which is on the third floor. And I forgot a very important piece of equipment. God damn it. I know what I've forgotten. Okay. That's fine. I can fix this. I can't fix this.
Now what?
Okay,
shit!
Oh, fuck off! How could I miss with a shotgun, of all things? That was just point blank. Alright, so that's not going to work anymore. Where the fuck are you, dickhead? I want my knife back. It's a green herb, isn't it? Pick up a red herb. There we go. Yeah, I've been practicing Resident Evil 5, so I'm a lot better at that than this one. You may realise what I've forgotten now. I don't have the circular thing for that, for Mr. X yet. But I can go back to that in a second. I do like the fact I can strafe up here. That's really helpful. Resident Evil 4, when I was playing that, I've noticed I can't actually... Yeah, you see, I tried that last time in the first playthroughs we were watching me doing it, and it just didn't seem to work out very well for me. But thank you for the suggestion, that it's a very useful idea. That will be useful. I need that bad boy. Yeah, this is about the liquors. There's a lot more liquors in Resident Evil 5. I mean lots. Thank you, I need that. So I've got the detonator and need the battery for that to open that up. But what I'm trying to do is get as much as possible done before Mr. X rips my face off. Because you know it's coming. That's a very good idea. Okay, that's not good. Alright. Can you climb ladders? That's the question. I don't think you can. So that's useful for me. I know I can walk over this way without much problem. But I can't walk over there, because that would be bad. Knife and thing there, useful. Lockbox. Okay. Oh, my mouth is full. Pants. Okay. Ugh, I don't need that at all. Okay, this is going to be awkward in half. Fine for that, fine for that. I am not having fun with this at the moment, guys. Two people. Seeing I need bullets at this point. Which is going to be interesting. I'm going to do this. I need to get back to a... So effectively I'm getting all the bullets for the wrong thing. But I do have the key now, so I can open the ground floor, so that works. Okay. It's a good thing I'm not doing a speed run. check the map a second. There's still a couple of things in there. Nothing in there. Don't need you for the moment. Don't need you. Gonna have to switch guns again. Yep. Yep. Okay, now why am I holding that like that? That is strange. Okay. We all know that Dante's watching me because I'll get me get punched by Mr. X really hard. You all also want me to see me die by Mr. X. Where's the other police one? You're down there dead, aren't you? Okay. I'm sure there was another guy in here somewhere. Oh, you're there, so that's fine. It's gunpowder. Everything is fine there. So I need to run back in there, chop that medallion. There's a first aid spray there, but I am currently quite encumbered at the moment. And hold on, why am I not reloading that? That's why. Jeez. There's a lot of item management in this game. Now, have I got any more? I do. Let's. Can I ever have that? Store that for now. I'm gonna need to take you out, which is gonna be annoying. She's okay, so I need a battery from in there. Yeah, it's because I'm not very I mean, that's gonna disappear anyway, because I'm not very super confident with what I'm doing. I mean, I'm getting better at it, but it's just that confidence piece. I mean, from playing the other Resident Evil games, the older ones, it's been quite interesting going back with the control schemes. Like with this one, you've got a lot of more freedom of movement, but obviously it's not as action based as the other ones. Also, with it being so dark, you can literally not notice sometimes certain zombies attacking you, so it can get a bit disorientating. Whereas I like to take everything dead, you can't really do that in this game, because the minute you do, you're just dead. There should be some bullets here somewhere, I think. Thank you. I think that Mr. X punches a wall through there at some point. Later on, if I'm not careful. But I've never seen it happen yet. And I don't want to. Is there anything else to pick up in here? Oh, there was the bathroom. But you know what, I think I'm okay for now. Yeah, I mean, as you see, I'm trying to not shoot all the zombies, but it is a little bit difficult. I mean, the scariest thing is zombies can go through doors now, which wasn't generally a thing before. But it's not too bad. I've got the green herb there to pick up, which is fine. Still got that and that. Right, so I've got the detonator thing, and then just got to get out and survive. That's going to be a thing to avoid. With Mr. X. Okay.
Jesus Christ!
There's a reason why I've made him come out straight away, because I want to try and sneak past him. Stompy, stompy. Yep, stompy, stompy.
Alright. Combine.
Combine. Good. Ho ho ho, that gave me a heart attack just then. Okay, so my goal now is to now leave this hallway. There's two ways I'm going to try and do this. Either run back through the shower room, up the stairs, plant the detonator, and get out that way. Or, depending upon if he's that way, I can then run this way, through there, unlock that door, and back in the library, up the ladder, activate said bomb. I mean, in theory, both are pretty painful ways, because he's going to show up and kick my ass. Which is a given. I can't really pick up the red herb at the moment, because I need to pick up... pretty much the medallion afterwards, and I don't know what else I might be picking up along the way. Complaining at the moment. Gonna have me a heart attack at this point. Oh, he's right next to me, isn't he? Yes, yes, you can. Alright, if I'm quick enough. Okay. Oh god. Don't mess this up now. Because now you have to run like a bitch. This is going to suck. Don't attack me, I'm doing a puzzle. That's right. Well, I've got plenty of healing items and I've got a flash grenade. The only problem is I've got Mr. X now and I also have a liquor. So I'm just going to hope that I can stun him and escape. Where's he gonna come from? Oh, that's a bad idea. This is a bad idea. to answer your question about climbing ladders. Oh shit, there's zombies in here. Give me a clear path, give me a clear path, give me a clear path. Maybe you won't see me. Okay, he didn't see me. Thank God. I'll use the exit. No, because I'm tempting fate. Okay. I'm tempting fate. Yeah, you think he would know how to do that. Okay, so the red book is useful for getting me the magnum. Because I've already got the jewel book, in theory I can get it right now. The only problem is I have to be able to get past Mr. X to pick up said magnum. But because I've got most of the bits now, I can do it after the next boss. Right, so hold on. I need to... drop you. I've already dropped one gun. Let's drop you. I need to keep the key back. Are people wanting me to fight this boss legitimately, or am I okay to kill it with a rocket launcher? Answers now, please. Because you know what's coming, you've seen me fight it already. I'm giving you the chance now to answer. If you don't answer in 5 seconds, I'm going to take a rocket launcher with me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, cool, taking it. Take the rocket launcher. Try not to use it. Normal. If you have to, then use it. Oh, son of it. Maybe you get 3 lives. Right. So, okay. Let's see what I can do here. Take it on legitimately. Oh yeah. Let's just do that. Yeah. Okay. Well, saving this then again. Tell you what, if I can't kill it normally, I'm grabbing the shot, the rocket launcher. You can do it. Liam can... Oh, you've seen it, Tom. Blindfolded. One-handed. I wish. Ooh, that's gonna be nice to get a hold of at some point.
Yeah.
I'm sure you're about to find out in a second. You know what this is. Ow. Oh god. Ow. Son of a bitch. You're knifing it. What did you think I was gonna do? Oh shit. Ow! I've only got a shotgun and some handguns! I'm already dead. Oh, fuck. Nope, doesn't work. Shit! Nah, I love my knife. I like that knife.
Somebody's watching me.
I still have to collect, because I've got literally nothing left. Bullets back of that. Everything out here. I've had a bit of a play around with the camera angle, so this feels a bit more like Resident Evil 5, because my options, you can move back the camera angle a bit, so I can see a bit more around me. It just makes things make a little bit easier to move around, which is nice. Oh, I should look in there first, see if there's anything I've missed. Oh, plenty of healing items. Gunpowder. Yeah, Leon doesn't get the grenade launcher in this. He has the shotgun, which I don't find is useful. Yay! At this point, I'm going to have to take out the Matilda again. Anything else in here? Nope. If you've got any questions, by all means, ask away. So what is your next objective in the game then? So, as Leon, I'm trying to open the shutter, like with Claire's A campaign. Slightly different. Leon meets somebody different in this.
Damn. Need a key card.
Oh, thank God, I thought it was a zombie licker.
You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Hey!
Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
So, I'm not going to reveal who that is in case N7K doesn't know. This character is slightly important. Yeah, the problem I have is, because I know the characters fairly well in Resident Evil storyline, I don't want to spoil it too much if I can.
Hello?
Hey.
I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
Unless, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess.
I'll be the cop with the orphanage.
I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me!
Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
That's a stupid idea.
We're both prisoners in the station. So either we play nice and help each other out... Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this! Just get me the fuck out of here!
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant.
Mr. X.
Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true?
She's Mr. X.
Hey,
to be fair, she did come out of the shadows.
I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Mrs. Kennedy.
Find a way out. Leon, before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Ada Wong is a really cool character. Okay, so do you remember the power panel puzzle parts that we had to do with Claire in part A? This time it's this one in here. So same, roughly the same locations. But then I've got to get back here and do that bit here. Load of zombies. This is going to be painful. I don't have any shotgun shells. You might also notice that I can't now go this way, like Claire used to do. So there's a slight difference with this one. This time there are no lickers in here, but there are dogs. That's, well, unlike before I could walk past them, it's a bit harder because they could chase after me. So that's a thing. Now, there are some bullets in there, but there is also some zombies as well. And I'm going to be wasting more bullets taking care of them. Oh, shotgun shells. Fuck yes, I'm going in there. That's empty. Need the diamond key, which I don't have yet. So this time I need to go this through this door here, instead of going back through the parking garage. Okay, I mean that's, I guess, useful. May as well have that ready just in case. On the plus side, I've just noticed we have gotten a lot further in this than we would normally have done. for Leon's part, which is quite impressive. So we'll see how far we can get. The fear makes you go quicker. I mean, yes it does.
You bastard.
Yeah, no. Do you know what, Kate? I think it'd be quite good if we both play Resident Evil Revelations 2. That's a co-op game, and has full of fear. It's like this, but co-op. I know how brave you are with that. Red, green, blue, green, red, cool. Ooh, that's got a grenade in it. Yeah. I no doubt you're very brave. Why do you let's play of this then at some point? Okay, oh jeez. Okay, one part down, one to go. Okay, so turn that on, run back out, through there, through the kennels, and then I want to try and get to Diamond Door before going for that door. If I can. Oh, fudge. Holy shit. It's safe. Okay, so we've got the first panel part. Not good on ammo at the moment. But let's see now. There's a wooden board in there. If I can get myself upstairs, I can pick up the gem. And then, yeah. Right, I think at this point, let's store you. We don't need all these healing items. Well, I say that willingly. Okay. Nothing left in here. Pretty much got everything I needed in there. So we need to get back to through there, up the stairs. Grab that. Actually, what we should do then is run the gauntlet, as it were. Oh, I need a book, don't I, as well. Oh, I'm gonna say I'm gonna hate this bit. That's better. Okay, open that up. It's not a zombie that's behind me. I wish it was, but it's not. Oh, Jesus. Woof. I don't like liquors. They're scary. Right. Ooh, I can. Sweet. Let's go in here. By no means this is going to be a quick run. Sailor Kennedy. I'm already feeling more badass at this point in time dealing with this stuff. Yeah, I'm not waiting for that piece straight off the bat. I want that now. I have to be very careful now because there might be liquors out here. Oh, I hate being right. Hate being right. Keep on going up the stairs. My guess is more than one. Oh no, if only I had a key card. Oh, you speed dongle. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, now I feel slightly more relaxed. But it only has 3 bullets. Still a red herb over there. Let's grab you. There's still some stuff in here. Okay, that can be now discarded. Oh, that's not good. Sugar. Okay, I'll have to come back for you. Yep. That's fine, at least I know where you are. No, Mav. No. Oh, fuck, Mav. Don't make me do it, Marv. Don't make me do it. You've got no legs.
Son of a bitch.
I think he's dead. I could be wrong. Right, I want magnum ammo for that, so hold on. Fairly sure. I should have kept him in the shed, you were right. Nope, that is the wrong gun. Ho 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 ho, yes. Okay, right. Can't use that for now because that needs to be kept back for bosses. Right, so the only thing left for me to do now in this run is go upstairs and grab the second part, fight Mr. X, and get out. But I just spent about an hour and 42. Okay, I think he's dead now. Right, well, I'm going to end it here, guys, because we got far further than I thought we would in this part. Next time we continue, we'll get through the end of the car, the police station, and onto the sewers. It's a little bit different. We don't have the orphanage in this one, and we don't have Sherry Birkin as such in this one. So, yeah. I think it went fairly okay. I have no ammo, but by the Magnum, which I don't want to use. But I'm confident that we'll get through it. Just getting the hang of it. Leon's B campaign, I find a little bit harder because everything is. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'm hoping that that was definitely better than the last one. So. I'm not looking forward to G2, the one in the sewers, but I'll get the practice for that one. But yeah, it's pretty much the same game at the moment, except Mr. X is more dominant in this part with Leon. But yeah, I'll keep doing these streams on a Sunday. Once this is done, that's the main story of Resident Evil 2 Remake done. I'm hoping on Wednesday with Fish on Crack On Gaming, we'll start Resident Evil 5. I am also slowly streaming Resident Evil 4, but I am still very rusty on that one. So I am screwing up a little bit more than I should do. But I'll be uploading those. That one also stars Leon and is a sequel to this. Spoilers. Obviously, he survives. I'm looking forward to doing more of these because hopefully with 8 coming out next year, gives you a nice sort of story aspect of the rest of the storyline. There are a load of them, and I know that some people want me to keep doing horror games. That's not what I want to keep doing, but I do like Resident Evil, and 5 and 6 I have a lot of fun with, despite the mixed reviews of it. 5 is a lot of fun in co-op, so I'm looking forward to playing that with Fish. And seeing how that goes. But thank you for watching. And as always, if you've got any feedback or any suggestions about how I can improve all these streams, or even any kind of techniques I could do or anything to improve it, just let us know. But thanks again, and enjoy your evening and a good weekend.